I'm back. I got my brush. I wet my face. So here we go. Like this. You pass it around your face. Your eyes. So. It feels so nice and it smells like pineapple. Oh my God. It smells like pineapple, like strong pineapple. Wonderful. I feel like my face is getting tighter. Can you see? Can you see? Sorry, it's not. Okay. Not around your eyes. Okay, I'm back. This is what it looks like. It looks tight. Still, I still need to wait for a little bit. But since I had to wait, I cook chicken alfredo and some garlic bread. My chicken alfredo, I don't like to do it pale. You know, some people do chicken alfredo and it's white. I like mine, so you gotta add a little bit of sauce on me, huh?
Oh my God, I was dying laughing. Sometimes I laugh on my own jokes. Okay. Look at the math. Mmm. Delicious. Mmm. It's so good. Oh, no.
It's getting dry, so
it's not time to peel off. I don't know how to peel this off. I wonder how you peel this off.
I think I gotta wait for a little bit more. So I'm gonna keep eating. Let me move my plate and I'm gonna start peeling my mask. Let's see. Do you see it? Look.
Face feel nice and refreshed and clean. So I'm about to put moisturizer and I'm gonna show you another one that I got. And then this one, I got this one and this one. So these are different masks that you could find it at Walmart. This is for pore, relaxing. This one detoxing fine.